Anyways, in recent events, Nigeria lost to Ivory Coast during the Afcon finals. On the other hand, Ivory Coast was celebrating their victory in the heart of Cairo Stadium under the blazing African sun. The Ivory Coast soccer team stepped onto the field with determination etched on their faces. It was the final match of African Cup of Nations.